Hello all, today we are going to review a very famous pen. Yes, it's Writometer pen. I ordered this product online from Amazon. Let's open the packet. All pens are blue. These are nicely packed, isn't it? Wow, first look of 10 blue pens. I ordered set of these 10 pens in 196 rupees. As you can see, the price of each pen in the market is 20 rupees. It's a product of Flair company, and Flair declares that Writometer can last up to 10 kilometers. Wow, it's beautiful and shiny. Let's open it and see its refill. As you can see, the markings are given on the refill with the brand name Writometer. The refill is transparent, and markings will tell you when the ink of the refill is going to end. Every pen is in its beautiful box. Close look of the boxes. Flair Company's mark on the cap of the pen. Upper shell of the pen is transparent, which would help you surveillance the remaining ink of the refill. Let's see how it writes. I would say that you will have some difficulty in the beginning, but later it becomes completely smooth. Overall, I would say that the pen is good, and if your pen's refill bothers you, try this pen. And don't forget to subscribe TV9 Review.